Hi Virgos, welcome to my channel. This is Tam Predicts and I am a psychic medium and an intuitive tarot reader. I'm guided by my spirit guides, my ascended masters and my archangels. Welcome to your August reading. This is so bright and beautiful right now. The weather is very beautiful. So I've got different cards to guide you and my channel messages. Let's see what's a lucky number for you in August. It's 9. Nice. I want to give one more number to you because I feel like giving two more numbers, 9 and 10. So 10 is also 1. So I'm just going to keep this away. Let's see what are the mermaids saying for you. These are beautiful cards. Look at the sea mermaids. Let's see what guidances I can give you and they can give you or any other messages that I can channel. I feel yellow and mustard are going to be beautiful colors for you. So I get yellow, mustard and gold. I also get this color like close to brown. So those are like in the same tones. So reflect. Yes, thinking about something, reflecting, probably having time to reflect. Peering into the endless ocean, you know, it says. So it's like almost looking in the mirror, you know, and into nothingness and, you know, just kind of reflecting on things that you've done. Or I do not know, probably August you will be in that reflective mood. So the next card is chance. Allow the sea to wash its chest of wooden, chest of wonders ashore. You never know what the ride may bring you. So this is the light is less here. So the tide, what will the tide bring you? So take a chance. I also feel this is about risk. This is about adventure. This is about doing new things because this is going to a place, you know, where you've never been to, or an unexplored territory, uncharted place, or, you know, it's like probably an opportunity you never thought, or it's a job switch. It's a new direction and it's like been scaring you. So, you know, the spirit guides are saying take that chance, you know, do not have to worry. See the chance and the dance there. They're kind of, that's a rhyme. Take inspiration from the moonlight dancing on the surface of the sea. So take the chance, I think, because it's going to end in a dance. This is beautiful. If you take the chance, I think you need to understand. That's why you're probably reflecting. That's why you're overthinking. That's why you're thinking that should I be this adventurous? Should I take this risk, or, you know, is it right for me or not? So I think God, or, you know, is giving you an opportunity which is totally different from what you've been doing. And probably that's why you will be thinking in August whether I should switch my job. Should I do business, or should I go with this person, or is he the right guy for me? Is she the right girl for me? You know, if I take up a new field totally, will I do well in it? So this is like taking totally I get a new direction. That's my guidance, you know, and that's what I'm picking up also. Let's see what the unicorn cards are saying. I've been using different cards for all these signs. So let's see, what are the unicorns saying? Wisdom. So be wise and, you know, do what's right for you and take the chance, you know. Act with wisdom and people will respect you. So you do not have to bother about that. Probably if you're worrying, if I suddenly, you know, change, or, you know, do something new, will people talk about it? What will they say? You know, and this is take the chance. You know, people will respect you for, you know, being a brave heart or whatever. So guys, remember, this is a general guidance. You do not have to go out and change your direction only because I am saying, or the cards are saying. You will know if you're in this situation and you've been worried about, should I take this chance or not, so you know what to do in your situation. Remember that. The Christ, open the door to the kingdom of heaven. Maybe your heaven isn't changing something, or maybe because it's saying open the doors, so I really feel new things opening up, new beginnings, new things coming into your life, totally different. You know, it's new experiences also. That's another word that I get, you know. It's all about taking that plunge. It's all about, you know, jumping and, you know, seeing, okay, let's see what will happen. So hope, don't lose hope. I'm not going to read the unicorn cards reverse. So don't lose hope. There is hope. And yes, you can take the risk. This is being lucky. I can see a horseshoe there. So luck is on your side. So this is the time also right now. Oh, wow. So I'm going to read it out. So, okay, for all the other readings, all the other 11 signs, this is the last sign I'm doing, Virgo. Whatever I just said, you know, you can watch any video. The cards have, given me a confirmation on that. So remember I told you change. It says, look with new eyes and create the change that awaits you. So there is a change. You're not, you're a little worried about should I change or should I go that way. So it says, you know, that you are going to create that change and there is a change coming up. So open with new, so look at things with new eyes, new fresh eyes, and the things will look differently, you know, to you. So that is a big guidance, guys. And I truthfully am saying you can check all the videos, you know. The moment I said something, the next card did have those words. And as a psychic, I always do not read what's written, you know. This is the first time I'm reading right now what's, in the cards, because I just go by what I pick up the energies from the card. Wishes, see, a wish will be fulfilled. And I was just going to say a frog in the well. I was just going to give that example when I wanted to say, you know, take the risk, because a lot of times we are like that frog in the well. You know, we think that is our world and we never jump out and see how beautiful, how big the pond is, or, you know, there are so many opportunities. So there is a well here. So wish well. I want to say wish for the right thing and see what it says. Be careful what you wish for, as one wish will be granted. So just wish wisely. Probably that's why the wisdom card came out, and your wish will be granted. So whatever you're wishing for, be very careful in what you're wishing for, because God is going to fulfill one of your wishes. So yeah. So what do you want to get fulfilled? Just wish for that. Let's see what are the Keepers of the Light card saying, Oracle is saying for you. I shuffle my cards differently. Actually, all tarot readers shuffle the cards differently. They take out the cards differently. It's just that I like pulling the card out always. I got two cards out. So you're a very strong woman. If a woman is listening to this, very strong woman, you'll find your soulmate. You know, you're also looking for your soulmate, Virgo. Phases and cycles. So there is a new beginning. See, there is a beginning. With every ending, illusions are revealed and released. So something, I get a lot of black and white also. I do not know if you said these words, you know, or you'll say it in August, you know, things are black and white or not black and white. I get something like a black and white. I get yin and yang. Do you draw that? I feel you've drawn it somewhere. I really get a visual of a yin and yang. Do you draw that? Or do you believe in it? Or do you have it somewhere? Do you have it as a tattoo? Because I'm getting that visual again and again the moment I'm seeing this. But anyway, see, new beginnings are going to happen because there are endings. And unless there are endings, new beginnings cannot happen. So some situation is going to end and something new has to happen. And you are very powerful right now. I get the violet color quite a lot for you guys. Divine alchemy. So move beyond current challenges. There are new challenges awaiting for you. Just need to, you know, challenge yourself, you know, challenge your own limits, push your boundaries. See, I said Master Buddha, and I was talking of yin and yang. So there is a deep connection. Trust your inner voice. There's a deep connection to something. I do not know why again I'm going on the yin and yang. Are you trying to balance something with someone? But I get this huge energy, you know, open communication. This card came reversed. So open communication, the gates of communication, you need to balance something out. There is increased awareness. There is an awareness about something. Maybe that's why you're kind of going to reflect, you know, look at this. I'm going to bring this card. There is reflection, because there is awareness also about something. Let's see how your love situation is. What are the love cards saying? I'm going to put these away. Sorry, what are the love cards saying for you? What is the love situation? What do you need to know? What messages do I need to give you for love? Empathy. Believe in empathy, okay? Understand the other person's feelings, okay? So what you're feeling, they are not feeling. I think the person that you're involved with will somewhere stop and say that, you know. You kind of need to understand me. I've understood you for long and I have given a lot to this relationship. So I think this is not you, but this is the other person saying that you need to be more empathetic, okay? So maybe that's the balance you need to create. And that's probably the communication gap between you two. So if you want to take this is coming reverse. So if you want to take your relationship to the next level, you've been thinking about it, or the other person has been asking, I feel August is not really the time. Let August go, okay? I feel September is a better time to talk about, you know, committing, or if you just started seeing someone. I also get new energy, probably it's new love, that do not suddenly, gets serious, because I feel the other person needs a lot of time, you know. Probably you just need to know each other well, and then, you know, pop that question or ask that question that, you know, should we commit? Is it a committed relationship? Is it exclusive? Or, you know, all those things on your mind. Gratitude, I think you're thankful for the person, whoever's in your life. You understand that. It's just that you've got to be more empathetic. Maybe the gratitude here is that you've started to understand the person and you've started to appreciate them, you know. I think something really happened, you know, in the beginning of the relationship that tick off the person, and you kind of then had to tell them, no, I probably don't say it a lot, but it's really great that you are in my life and it means a lot to me. So I get those words also. So appreciate, you're going to appreciate the person who's in your life, and probably tell that to you, tell that to the person also. That's what I feel. And I'm going to read the line out. It says, you fully appreciate the invaluable lessons that lovingly presents to you. So there is a gratitude that the person who's in your life, your special person, and, you know, you're kind of very happy with the person. I want to do one more card. I've not done this with any other signs, but I do not know why. What is the guidance that's left? There's one guidance that's left, I think. Voice of truth. So speak out, you know. Speak the truth out. It's very important for you right now. So release the fear, you know, that, you know, if I speak the truth, somebody's going to say this, or, you know, I'm going to hurt someone, or this is, you know, probably you're trying to protect someone. You're not telling the truth. You're telling half lies, half truth. I do not know what. But yes, you got to protect someone. That's why probably you are talking like that. But this is a guidance that you need to really speak out the truth and, you know, say what's on your mind and in your heart. It will really help in the situation. So probably that is the message I wanted to give to one of you, and I could not, you know, close the reading. That's why. So that's an important message. So thank you so much, Virgo, and hope you enjoy your August. And do hit the like button if you like the reading. And please do subscribe to my channel. So if you subscribe, you can get the notification when I upload a video. I upload videos pretty often. And hope you enjoyed the reading. Do leave a comment below. I always reply to the comments. Thank you so much. Bye.